we were really excited to work with your kids. It's fun for me to work with my husband on this too. But you've probably seen these posters all around. This is actually a message we're supposed to be in our whole county promoting. And what it is, it's 5 or more fruits and vegetables every day. Some of you have heard this before. 2 or less hours of screen time. That's, you know, the movies, the video games, all that stuff. Just only 2 hours a day, no more. 1 or more hour of activity, something you love to do, to just get moving. And 0 soda or sugar-containing beverages. So this is a message for all ages, not just for kids. It's for me, it's for you, it's for all of us. And none of us are perfect, but it's fun to think about ways that we can implement these. So with your kids, what we did, our first class was on hand washing. We had the fun little icky germs that wash their hands, and we had the black light where they could see how well they're doing on washing their hands, and talk about how important it is to keep germs away from our mouths and away from our bodies so that we can stay healthy. So we really had a positive message all the way around. And the other times we worked on these, we even, maybe some of you saw some cards that the kids made saying, hey, Mom and Dad, can we play these games? Can we do stuff together so I don't just sit and watch this video or whatever? So hopefully in your families you're thinking of some fun ways for that. And then last week, we ended our time with a big thing on tobacco. So we wanted to be sure that kids understand how harmful tobacco is and all these other substances when it goes into your lungs. So we talked about healthy lungs, we talked about healthy teeth, and then we showed them models of some yucky teeth and some things that cancer, some things that can happen from chewing tobacco, and then also how important it is to make sure our lungs are healthy, and just how that is, can be implemented in our whole bodies. So anyways, it was a lot of fun. We're going to continue it again in the fall. But thanks again. These are awesome kids, and they're just, we learn all the time from them. Thank you so much.